This is the story about the fox that lost its tail.
A poor fox escaped from a hunter's trap by biting off his own tail. He was so happy to flee again that he did not mind leaving his tail behind. After a few days, his short tail healed.
But he was worried that he looked strange. Everyone will laugh at me, he thought. Then he had an idea. He called a meeting of all the foxes. The other foxes came and sat down with their thick bushy tails curled around their paws. The fox without the tail stood up and began to tell them how much better his life was now. He told them he could run faster without a extra weight of a big bushy tail. A short tail was easier to clean, and the best of all, he had learned that hunters like to trap foxes just to get their tails. He told the other foxes they should all cut off their tails too. The foxes could not believe their ears. Then they all burst into laughter. Finally, an old fox spoke up. "You would not tell us to cut off our tails," he said, "if you could have your tail back again." Moral of the story is, don't tell people that something is not good just because you cannot have it.